Run the code online or download from codegive.com, link in the description below. Certainly. Changing the Python version associated with pip can be necessary when you have multiple Python installations on your system and you want to ensure that pip installs packages for a specific Python version. Here's a step-by-step tutorial on how to do this. First, you need to check the Python versions installed on your system. You can do this by opening a terminal or command prompt and typing. This command will display the default Python version installed on your system. You can also use Python 3, Python 2, or specific Python version numbers like Python 3.9, depending on your setup. If you have multiple Python versions installed and want to use a different version of pip, you can specify the Python version when installing pip. For example, to install pip for Python 3.9, you can use the following command. This command will ensure that pip is installed for the specified Python version. If pip is already installed, it will upgrade it to the latest version. After installing pip for the desired Python version, you can verify the installation by checking the pip version. Run the following command. This command will display the version of pip associated with Python 3.9. If pip is installed correctly, you should see the version number displayed in the output. It's good practice to use virtual environments to isolate Python dependencies for different projects. You can create a virtual environment for a specific Python version using the following command. Replace myenv with the name you want to give to your virtual environment. Activate the virtual environment by running on Windows, on Unix or Mac OS. Once you have set up pip for the desired Python version and optionally activated a virtual environment, you can install packages using the associated pip version. For example, replace package underscore name with the name of the package you want to install. In this tutorial, you learned how to change the Python version associated with pip. By following these steps, you can ensure that pip installs packages for the desired Python version, even if you have multiple Python installations on your system. Additionally, using virtual environments can help you manage dependencies for different projects more effectively. ChatGPT.